Quick little pause in it.
Yeah. Why not? Looks good. Sounds okay. All right. Here's a look at the tropical system Cristobal, and it is a tropical storm. Barely sustained wind at 40, or a wind gust of 40 within the eye wall. 39 is minimum for tropical system. And the Gulf of Mexico, the water's not that warm yet. It's in the 70s and maybe some low 80s. During Katrina many years ago, it was in the upper 90s. So the energy is not a ton, so it should remain a tropical storm and eventually work its way as a low pressure system in Arkansas. We may pick up some of that humidity middle to late next week from that system. 76 outside right now. We've got the humidity laying down right now. 60s and 70s across the Commonwealth this morning. A few afternoon thunderstorms, a marginal risk for severe weather. I think about any time there's a chance for storms, they kind of lay this down also. We could get maybe a couple spotty downpours this afternoon and some gusty winds. Right now, just a partly cloudy sky, lots of humidity. There's a large system going through the Midwest. Man, Kansas City had some strong thunderstorms this morning and some bits and pieces of energy that's going to swing through around here later on. The hour-by-hour forecast today, partly sunny skies, similar to yesterday. Yesterday we had some sun and clouds mixing in. We were in the 90s. We'll see the 90s again today. And just some spotty afternoon storms will be with us today. Tomorrow, I think, will be a bit more. We'll have a higher humidity level tomorrow. The temperature will be capped off a little bit because the clouds will arrive earlier and the showers will arrive earlier tomorrow, too. So some spotty showers midday and some afternoon and evening thunderstorms for your Friday. I think our chances are a little bit better tomorrow to pick up a little more widespread activity. And then there'll be a few more on Saturday. Now, the good news about Saturday's showers and storms is it'll be behind a cold front, or with a cold front, and that cold front will introduce some drier, more comfortable air for us by Sunday. So we go from 93 Saturday to 84, and look at the overnight low temperatures. Usually a clue as to the humidity, 70s to the lower 60s, which should be pretty welcome. Reba?